On the south bank of the Colorado River, in the heart of Austin, Texas, he stands, larger than life, forever clutching his guitar. Flowers and letters and guitar picks left as an offering to his memory. The memorial statue of the legendary Stevie Ray Vaughan. Hi, I'm Nolan Cruz, and this is the Made in Texas Radio Hour with our tribute to the late, great Stevie Ray Vaughan. Before I say one more word about Stevie Ray Vaughan, just listen to the man himself and hear why he was indeed Texas' pride and joy. Pride and Joy from the album Texas Flood, the first release from Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble on the Made in Texas Radio Hour. Texas Flood went gold in 83 and garnered a few Grammy nominations for Stevie, but he was hardly an overnight sensation at age 29. Born in Oak Cliff, a suburb of Dallas, Stevie Ray Vaughan got his first guitar, a Roy Rogers guitar, at age 6. Right now I'd like to welcome our special guest, Keri Leigh, Stevie Ray's friend and biographer, to tell us more about how Stevie Ray Vaughan got started playing the guitar.
Just about all of his early guitars were hand-me-downs from Jimmie. mm-hmm. his older brother. Jimmie started playing the guitar first, and of course Stevie was the little brother who idolized his big brother and wanted to know what bag he was into, so he would hear Jimmie practicing in his room and got real curious about those guitars, started sneaking in and digging out Jimmy's guitars mm-hmm. when Jimmie wasn't home, which really irritated Jimmie, and that's how Stevie learned to play. It was kind of mimicking his brother and stealing Jimmy's records and trying to figure out what Jimmie was learning. And it didn't take long for him to, in my opinion, surpass his brother, certainly in terms of technique.
I saw a ton of bricks that hit me in the head. And watch you do the little baby, I ain't over it yet. Every time I see you make me feel so fine. Heart beating crazy, my blood running wild. Loving make me feel like a mighty, mighty man. Love me, baby, ain't I your man? I'm a love-struck baby. Yeah, I'm a love-struck baby. You got me love-struck baby.
Struck Baby from Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble. And Stevie will be burning it up again in just a couple of minutes, so stay here with the Made in Texas Radio Hour.
In the center of Austin, Texas, on the shores of Town Lake, there's a statue of a man that says a lot about what matters in this town. Not a governor or a general, it's a man in a wide-brimmed hat and a serape holding a guitar by his side, looking over a green field he loved to play. It's a statue of Stevie Ray Vaughan. And it's just one of the sights you can't miss when you visit Austin, the live music capital of the world. Every night of the week, every day of the year, in over 100 venues around town, you'll hear all kinds of great live music in Austin, from blues to jazz to country to Tejano to rock and roll and beyond. An abundance of talent on stage here. And there's talent in our kitchens, too, as Austin's got more restaurants per capita than any city in Texas. Enjoy unique shopping experiences, history, art, the state capitol, UT, and the LBJ Library, and some of the prettiest natural places in Texas, like Barton Springs. It's all here for you in Austin, the live music capital of the world. To find out more, call 1-800-926-2282. That's the Austin Convention and Visitors Bureau, 1-800-926-2282.